the whitetail bucks. It's mid-morning, November 4th. The wind is out of the east, southeast, and it's that time of year that every deer hunter in Illinois has been waiting for. It's the rut. I rattled early this morning, and a big 10-pointer caught me off guard when he came out of the north, came angled toward me down this path that I mowed earlier in the year. I had to let him walk. When he didn't present a shot, he was angled at me. But there's plenty of hunt left in the year. Let's see if we can make something happen.
Let's go see if he's down.